What the hell are you doing?
I'm not done with you guys yet.
Boys, welcome to my inner sanctum.
Me and Roger are on videos, you guys are in boxes. We have 30 seconds before that alarm goes off once we break in.
Boys, if you're done, can we talk about tonight, please?
Where were you, huh?
Hi.
The largest heroin problem the city of Providence has ever seen.
If it wasn't for me, where would you be right now? Would you be okay?
You want to explain that?
Look, you got us robbing video stores. Why? Just because Richie...
Shut up! Who the hell told you guys to open this box?
No, I want nothing to do with this. You understand? Nothing.
I've been robbing video stores.
I'm giving you a second chance. In reality, you'd be dead by now.
Whistle train, take me to the end. I've had many days spent without a friend. What a sad world, because no one knows the answers. What a sad more stop for all the things I lost. I'm making one more stop for a few things that I forgot. Whistle train, take me to the end. What a sad world, 'cause no one has the answer. What a sad world, 'cause no one has the answer. Thank you.
So much for the golden future. What time is it?
Almost 4. Any second now.
Listen, we've got traffic reports coming up as soon as people start going to work, and not only that, we'll keep you informed about the weather and lots more. Paw Sox on a winning streak, huh? Let's make it 17 in a row, guys, huh? They triumphed over the Rumford River Rats in the 11th inning. Of course, if they're named the River Rats, they deserve to be beaten. In boxing, Vinny Pazienza makes headlines as he wins his 48th bout down at Foxwoods Casino. Ah, yes, Foxwoods, where the red man takes the white man's money. Hold on to your video library, folks. A Rhode Island video store has been robbed last night. Early reports say the video store in Woonsocket, French Canadian territory, as it's known here in Rhode Island, is the site of the robbery. Owners of the establishment and local police believe it to be the work of petty thieves, as only items from the store were taken. No money was stolen from the register. So don't go away, folks. We'll have more news from the Ocean State when we return.
Good stuff.
Here you go, officer.
Hey, thanks a lot, Joe. You have a good day.
You're welcome.
Okay.
These are so good. So good.
Stuff that comes in here. Oh, shit.
What? What happened? No.
Shh. Ow. Fuzz.
Good morning, fellas.
Okay. Hello.
Yeah.
Good,
guys are up kind of early. What time does school start?
Oh, no, it's school's out right now. It's spring vacation.
Really? It's the middle of September.
Oh.
I'll be right there. I'm not done with you guys yet.
I see a cabbie in the corner.
Did your brain turn to shit or something? Shut up, Joey. Hey, sugar tits, coffee, please?
Your sleeves bag, man.
Give me your ex, punk.
For the home fries you haven't touched yet.
You're disgusting.
So I guess we made headlines again today.
It's not like they mention our names. I wouldn't worry about it.
Oh, would you like it if they did mention our names, Blondie?
No, not at all.
Sugar tits again, I'm gonna kill you.
Sorry, baby. Please, come back. Come back. Won't happen again. I love that woman.
You would.
Here, let me check.
Don't touch my food.
Table full of petty thieves with nothing to do. Nice.
Nice drive.
driving, you sicko.
Leave the driving to me next time.
Joe, you forgot something.
Hey, 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 you are part of it.
I'll take you all right now.
I love that little dance you do.
Like, that's my Ali thing.
Where's this midget?
The door's locked.
The door's locked?
Yeah.
The door's locked.
Inside.
You said be here by 7. It's quarter past, man.
Hey,
hey, you know, that's first
how
favorite
you
friend.
I'm glad to see you guys.
Hey, baby, see you too.
What's going on? How's it going? Yeah. Guys, listen, you scared me after death. I think it's the cops banging my door down.
No.
Let's go easy, all right?
All right.
How are you?
God. Listen, I'm glad you're here. Come on in. All right, come on. Watch your head.
Listen, I'm glad you guys came, but next time, call first, okay? I'm in the middle of eating my cereal, and just because I have to... And you tell Smog, I know my limitations. You got it?
Just be cool. Better change your boy's diapers.
Oliver Twisted, who the hell was that scary guy?
You guys don't worry about him, because that's my scary guy. Okay? Come on, come on. I'm glad you guys are here. You got some cereal.
Guys, remember, my house is your house, okay?
Stop.
Boys, welcome to my inner sanctum.
Thanks, Morris.
You're welcome, Joey.
Morris, what do you do all day besides walk around like a hermit?
Well, at least I'm not a pawn walking the streets looking for trouble. Now am I?
Not a pawn.
This is what I get for dealing with a bunch of jacks and jokers.
Get out of here.
Anyways,
get out of
I
here.
Know you guys came here because you brought me something, right? You guys got a surprise for me. You brought me something, I'm hoping. Come on, boys. I know you guys would not come empty-handed without anything for Uncle Morris.
Let's go.
Let's see, what did you guys get for me tonight? Hey, you guys did really good.
Yeah.
And you got me Titanic.
50 Titanics.
50? I'm proud of you guys.
How's 300 sound?
It sounds like robbery. You throwing the car with it? Guys, listen, I'll tell you what. I'm sorry. A buck of tape, I'll give you guys 50 bucks for the 50 tapes. Take it or leave it.
Morris, you can't even get a VCR to watch them on for that
Joey.
Price.
All right.
Screw this, Richie. We can get top dollar at any pawn shop right now.
You know what? That's fine. I'll tell you what. You guys take the tapes down to the pawn shop. You know what? There's one right down there, and I'm sure they would love to buy stolen merchandise off you guys.
Yeah, but Morris, we got the Titanic, like you asked.
I understand that, and I appreciate that. But guys, you have to understand me. Smog has got me by the balls this month, all right? I'm working on a very limited budget. 50 bucks is the best I can offer you guys.
Morris, I'm sorry, who's Smog?
Listen, take it or leave it. Why don't you guys talk about it for a few? Richie, I want to talk to you for a minute. Come here, kid. Listen, how you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What'd you think about tonight? Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
It felt good, huh?
It was fun.
Listen, I got big plans for you. I got really big plans for you, and I want you to know that I'm proud of you. But more than importantly, your dad would be proud of you right now.
Look, Morris, I need some time, okay?
Richie, I want you to understand something, okay? This world shit on you. And you know what? They've shit on me too. And the only thing that we can do to get back at them is to take what they've taken from us. You know what I'm saying? Okay? If you think that you're gonna get through life and never have any problems and everyone's gonna be nice to you, guess what? That's a lovely little dream that you're never gonna wake up from. But I want you to know, I care about you. I really do. And I know that you have a lot of potential. Come on, let's go join the guys. Let's go see what they decided. So, what are we doing here?
Money.
$50?
Ah, shit. Look, Morris, it's bullshit.
So what I was saying was even your common criminal has his limitations. Like back in the day, you were either right, wrong, black, or white. But today, like us, you can be both. And that's why we're awesome.
Pretty much. Hey, what does Apex mean?
I think it means, pyramid in front.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Hey, slow down, buddy! What are you doing? Crazy early morning Patriot commuting bastards.
Hey, you know?
Ought to be a shame.
The bucket doesn't look half bad at this hour.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Just wait till everybody wakes up, man. This place is gross.
Don't say that. Are you angry?
You playing funny man again, Joey?
I am.
Ever since breakfast, you had this funny little bone up your ass. Mm-hmm. Just tickles me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What?
Pretty cool.
You little shit.
What?
You wouldn't last 5 minutes of my shoes.
Hey, hey,
shut
hey,
your
hey,
mouth
hey,
before
hey,
I
hey.
Shut it for you, punk ass.
What?
Bitch.
What?
What? Shut up.
Shut up.
Hey, hold on, that's fine. Now shut up.
Okay.
I'm gonna choke you till you freaking move.
You alright?
Yeah. My bad.
I think I need therapy. But I think a lot of people need therapy. I don't think it's just me. I like to come here. I hate Pawtucket. Actually, it makes me feel dingy. My parents are paying you close to top dollar, and you can't open an office closer to Newport? My mom told me that when God made Adam, he wanted to make mankind better, and then that's why he made Eve. See, what I want to know is if God wanted to make women better, what would he have done then? You ever read those Where's Waldo books? I was looking at one the other day. What I realized is, he's alone. But he's always smiling.
I don't care. I think most people who are offended by lesbians probably are lesbians because that's why they're homophobic, because they're really gay, and I'm not.
It's funny, because whenever I hear the word snowflakes, all I think about is the collapse of the former Soviet Union. They always show the ball going through Buckner's legs, but they never show him walking back to the dugout after. I think the walk back to the dugout is the worst part. I mean, this guy, he raises millions for the Vatican, A. B, he takes the Catholic religion out of the Dark Ages, and on top of that, he beats Lucille Ball out of a 1952 Emmy. And you're trying to tell me that most Catholics don't know who Bishop Fulton Sheen is? So much for a legacy. I mean, yeah, there's the whole Monica Lewinsky thing, but I don't really think that has to do with his presidency so much. I find myself tired most of the day.
Good. Making progress. Same time next week.
The Titanic was officially launched from Southampton, England on April 10, 1912. Now, while the ship carried more than 2,200 passengers and crew, Titanic was equipped with only 16 lifeboats for 1,708 people. Titanic, winner of 11 Academy Awards, including Best Picture. Titanic is a movie not to be missed. Available in every video store in America. Call me crazy, folks, but I think there's enough copies of Titanic to go around for everyone.
What's the story? Can I help you find something?
No. Can I help you with anything?
Just looking?
Yep.
Watch the storm.
You always steal your lunch?
Not talking to you.
Yeah. I thought people only stole food during the Depression.
You gotta be kidding me.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
Why'd you steal them?
Steal what?
Breadsticks.
I didn't. Look, I didn't steal them. I took them. Oh. It was different.
I only asked because, well, when you steal, you should make sure no one's watching you.
Thanks for the advice.
So? Why'd you do it?
Do what?
Admit it. You stole the breadsticks.
I did not. It's food. You can't steal food.
Says who?
It's a fact. Food's a necessity, not a want.
The videotape? Is that a necessity too?
You know what? Tate's seen it anyway. Spare me the irony, okay?
Bonnie and Clyde? Keep it. Never rents.
The name's Ruby.
I'm Richie.
You let her keep the movie?
Yeah.
Why? She stole it.
I don't know. Just let her have it.
There goes the inventory.
You like her.
Come on, supposed to hate?
You like her, just admit it, come on.
Boys, if you're done, can we talk about tonight?
Aren't we hitting the Attleboro store tonight?
Aren't you the sharpest pencil in the box?
Wait, another store? Since when is this happening?
Tonight? Nobody told me about that.
Yes, we did. We talked about this last night and you said everything was okay.
No, actually, Morris made the plans. He didn't say anything was definite.
Plus, that's like, what, 3 stores in 2 weeks? We going for a record I don't know about or something?
No, we're just doing what Morris wants.
Yeah, what about what I want?
Who the hell cares what you want? Fine, it's your choice. You can tell Morris.
All right, guys. Me and Roger are on videos, you guys are on boxes. We have 30 seconds before that alarm goes off once we break in. I'm gonna park the car behind the pizza shack. My watch says 10:40. Let's be out of here by 11.
Hey, are they open?
What?
The pizza shack, is it open?
What does it matter?
Well, I can go for a slice.
Are you kidding?
Come on, we haven't eaten all day and I'm freaking hungry.
You just wait till we get to Riverside Diner? We'll be there by midnight.
You know, Richie, I could go for a slice too, buddy.
Yeah, come on.
Monday, thanks.
Come on, can we go get a slice?
We're about to commit a crime! Plus, I can't afford to buy you guys pizza.
Were they open?
Yeah, they're one of those all-night joints.
Yeah, see?
I don't care.
Richie, you said we had an hour. It'll take 10 minutes. Can we just go get a slice, please?
Yeah, I want pepperoni.
No meat on Fridays, Joey.
Pepperoni. Shut up, Roger. It's Thursday, and I
shut up, Joey! Sit back!
Oh, sorry. I didn't know we were parked outside freaking Nazi Germany.
We're on a stakeout, okay? We gotta make sure no one's inside the store when we break in.
Hey, here's an idea, Rich. Why don't we search the parking lot for cars? I bet if it's empty, then we can go inside.
Oh, no shit. Idiot.
Roger? Roger! Do you want pizza?
Cold pizza, half off.
Here we go. You're an idiot.
See that? See that? Like that? Haha.
Hey, come here. What's this? I gotta show you something. What? You see that on my arm?
What?
Oh, right here. Good. What is that?
Stop, hey.
What's the word? Auntie?
All right, you went
auntie?
Uncle.
Oh, uncle, okay. You little bastard.
You know I had a girlfriend that looked just like this?
You worthless little shit! Where
Dad.
Are you?
Dad,
where were
Dad.
You, huh?
Dad.
You punk ass shit!
Dad!
Answer that! Oh, you were out all
Dad.
Night! Such
death!
Who are you? You're just like your mother! All you do is sleep and shit! Get your ass home and stay there! You're all worthless. Nobody's.
Found the place okay, obviously. Look, who am I?
Charlie Chaplin.
Oh, you goose. Big Italian film. The Street.
You didn't tell me you worked in a video store.
So? Should I have?
Yeah.
It's always locked.
Either way, Morris is gonna be pissed, man.
Morris!
Never in my 20 years in broadcasting have I heard statistics like these. The largest heroin problem the city of Providence has ever seen. What's happening to our culture, people?
Like my bow tie?
Nope.
Like my woman?
Nope.
Hey.
Is he okay?
He's sleeping.
Yeah, but is he okay?
Are any of you really okay? I mean, honestly, Joey. You kids are victims of today's society. If it wasn't for me, where would you be right now? Would you be okay?
Yeah. No, not at all. Thanks, Morris, for everything.
All right, listen, we gotta talk about a few things. I know you guys enjoy playing cops and robbers, but this is getting way too crazy for you guys right now. So we're gonna change it up a little bit, all right? And instead, we're gonna call it Cowboys and Indians. Be careful with it, it's old.
It's a gun, Morris. I'm gonna be careful whether it's old or not.
How much? It's a gift.
Is it hot?
Point of that.
Illegal?
It's an unregistered gun, and it came from Smog. If that's the case, you know it's illegal as well as hot.
Great, so you're giving us a recycled gift you don't even want. Thanks.
Wow. More sarcastic banter from Blondie. What the hell's the matter with you lately? You need a place to stay, and I give you my home. You want beer? I supply beer. You want to get high, and I supply. Now, Blondie, honestly, what the hell's the matter with you lately?
Look, you got us robbing video stores. Why? Just because Richie...
Shut up! And pick that damn gun up right now. Because I don't see your shit parents taking care of you, now do I? And what do I get from you in return? It's a recycled gift. Now listen, I consider myself to be your friend. And friends do things for each other. Let's do this. Instead of cash, on your next heist, I'll agree to take some inventory off of both of your hands. Let's say I'll even take an extra 5 copies of Titanic. How does that sound?
Look, I wasn't trying to be...
And don't worry about Richie.
Okay.
Joey, do me a favor. I need you to wait outside. I need some time alone with Oliver here.
Okay.
Now listen. Where did I find you?
Huh?
Where did I find you?
I don't understand.
I found you on the street selling loose smokes for quarters. But I had a whole lot more faith in you than that, didn't I? I had you in the mall selling slugs to the mall rats. I knew that you could do things. I knew you had hope and possibility. I didn't have you the first day going out robbing a liquor store, did I? No. I wanted you to crawl. And then walk. These heists, they're not in vain. I'm not wasting your time.
Okay?
Okay.
So where are you from, anyway?
Exactly where you found me.
Oh, poor Tuckett, huh?
Yeah, so?
No, you don't seem very Pawtucket, that's all.
Okay, and what does Pawtucket seem like?
I don't know. Not like you. Do you know anyone from Jamestown?
No.
Nobody really does. It's an island in more ways than one.
I've driven through it a couple times.
Yeah, me too.
The 90s suck, man. What a suck-ass decade. There's nothing going on. It's nothing. There's no war. No intentions. It's like we have no purpose. It's like if we had Vietnam or bell bottoms, we might have some kind of connection. That's not the case.
Rose spent, what, like a week with Leo? And maybe 50, 60 years with her husband? And she goes to heaven with Leo instead of him? I don't know, I could never swallow that ending.
I'd pay a couple bucks to see Kate Winslet's boobs.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I wish I could draw.
You wish you could draw?
Really, I only took a year off. Just to take a year off. I was in no rush to go to college, and I don't know, I wanted to spend the year in deep thought.
What about your parents?
What about them?
I mean, are they disappointed? They must be.
Oh, that's nice. No, I mean, they don't really think it's a good thing or a bad thing. If anything, they're just taken by it, but...
What do you do with yourself?
What do you mean?
What do you do with your spare time?
I don't know. I watch movies, I talk on the phone. Normal girl stuff. What do you do with yourself? Richie?
I'm sorry?
No, I was asking, what do you do to pass the time? Did you take a year off like me?
Yeah, something like that.
So you work in the video store, and when you're not doing that, you...
In deep thought, like you.
Nice. So now what?
Let's go. Movie starts in 10 minutes.
Sorry. Give me a sec, I'm just gonna turn the lights off.
So who is Monica Lewinsky? What do we know about her? Monica is very, very energetic, very charismatic, and has tremendous ideas. And no matter what task you give her, she gets involved and goes to it. At least that's what her dad says, Dr. Bernard Lewinsky.
How are you?
You in a hurry to go someplace?
Not anymore, officer.
License and registration, please.
License.
You know how fast you were going?
No, but I bet you do.
73.
73?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Not only were you were speeding in a school zone, which doubles the fine.
At least I'm not drunk. You gotta give me some credit for that.
Stay there. Don't move.
Yes, ma'am.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Be right back.
You should know that most women prefer guys with confidence.
You looking for me?
Yeah.
Good. Let's go.
Doing?
Looking for Captain Kidd's treasure.
You're doing what?
Like 300 years ago, there was this captain who came to Jamestown named Captain Kidd. And he buried his treasure, and I'm gonna find it.
Who told you that?
My grandpa.
And you believed him?
Well, not really, but I figured since I have the detector, I might as well look.
You know, I can't breathe good at home. Like in the city, it's hard with the cars and the factories and...
How about now? Can you breathe?
Yeah, I breathe good.
You're smiling. I like that.
Kinda like you.
Okay, Blind, listen. I only want to have to say this to you one time, okay?
Yeah.
Massive video. Massive score. I want you to break in. There'll be a box. On the box will be written Titanic. I want you to go get that box and bring it to me. Got it? Okay.
So there's a massive what, where?
Blondie, listen, okay? I only want to say this to you one time. Massive video, massive score. Break in, inside will be a box. I want you to get that box that says Titanic. Grab it and bring it back to me. Okay?
So you don't want any videos or any units, though?
I swear I'm working with idiots. Blondie, I only want to say this to you one time. Massive video!
Bye.
Thank you.
pay, boys. Dollar ante.
Ha ha! Hey, missing in action. Where you been, buddy?
You want to explain that?
Yeah, it's a gun.
Yeah, no shit, it's a gun. What was it doing in my glove compartment?
That's where we put it after Morris gave it to us. What are you getting cute about?
What the hell are you talking about, Blondie?
Look, don't come in here and act all lost. You're the one that hasn't been around in 3 days. Here. Read that. That's what we've been up to.
Massive video, grand opening, free balloons with any rental. So what?
So according to Morris, this is a big one. Literally huge. So say the midget. So, what do they got for an alarm, anyways?
There's no alarm.
Really?
Wait, there's no alarm.
There's kind of an alarm.
Wait, what do you mean there's kind of an alarm? Either there's an alarm or there's not. What do they have? Blondie!
They have a dog. There's a dog.
Wait, like a dog?
No, Richie, they have this little buffalo dog. Yes, they have a dog watching the store while the alarm system's still being put in.
Oh, and the dog's playing the role of the alarm until they get a real one. No, forget it. I'm not doing it. I'm not getting my balls bitten off by some dog for these movies.
There's more than videos in the store.
Exactly. There's a dog.
Besides the dog, there's something that Morris wants.
What?
This is the big one, according to Morris. Literally huge. 100 pristine autographed copies of Titanic.
What does pristine mean?
We don't touch the tapes, nothing from the shelves. We go in, we go to the back, we take the box, and we're done.
And what about the carnivore that's watching us the entire time?
Like those?
You can't be serious.
It beats getting our faces ripped off by a dog trying to wrestle them into a bag. Look, a couple of those with some hamburger meat and we're golden.
No, I'm not doing it.
You owe this to Morris.
I owe him what?
We all want to do this. You owe Morris the score just as much as you owe to us.
Oh, is that true? Roger. Great. You too. Thanks, bro.
Thanks, Rich.
If you think about that scene, Leo would have totally survived if Rose got on that boat that Zane guy was trying to get her on, remember? Then he would have gotten on the broken clock thing, and then he would have gotten rescued instead of Rose. I'm telling you, it would have been a completely different ending if that had happened.
Hey, how's it look? There's no alarm. It's gonna be easier than it looks. Hey, here he comes.
Hey, how's tonight's security doing?
Excellent.
What is this?
What the hell it looks like? It's a bottle of pills.
I know it's a bottle, asshole. Where are the pills?
I gave them to the dog.
You gave him the entire bottle?
Wasn't that the plan, genius?
Not the entire bottle. How many pills are in here?
How the hell should I know? You never said not to give him the whole bottle.
Whoa. Huh? You gave the dog a whole bottle of tranquilizers?
What happened?
Blondie just killed the dog.
What?
You just killed a dog.
So?
So?
I had the raw T-bone and the pills. I put two and two together, Richie.
Can you guys see him?
No. Can you?
No.
Is that it?
Where?
Right there, in the corner. See?
Who gives a shit? Wherever it's at, it's dead. Come.
Yo, Loki, we got the box. So let's go.
Ah.
hell is this? Yeah, put the dog in the car. Are you serious? Richie. All right, put a half-dead dog in the car. Don't
say
shit.
We're with us.
Why?
It's another beautiful day in Rhode Island. The high will be 85, the low around 78 today. Gonna be a beautiful, warm day in the front.
I think it's gonna be a beautiful day. Weather-wise. Okay. Roger, you're such a weird kid.
How much do you think is in there anyways?
I'd say probably 25, 30 bucks a tape, right?
Gotta be a lot. Especially considering it's autographed and pristine.
Hey, we stole the dog, too.
Think of it this way. We're learning a new trait. Babysitting.
You know, why does Morris get to keep what's in the box and only give us a percent?
Hey, Jill.
Mm-hmm?
Where's your mom?
She went to Atlantic City.
Thought she left for AC a while ago.
She did.
Oh. Hey, man, it beats what Roger and I got. We'll make foster parents like they used to.
Hey, did you know Titanic is the only movie without the synopsis of the movie on the back cover? No. It's that freaking awesome.
Screw this. What the hell is this?
They're not videotapes, that's for sure.
What is that? Oh no, you guys don't think we took the wrong box, do you?
Morris, you little shit.
What?
I think it's cocaine.
Holy shit.
Oh, no.
Are we gonna be rich?
How did Morris know about this?
Morris doesn't need to know, man.
What?
Look, we'll tell him something happened. We'll take some off the top before we give it back.
No, we're not doing that.
Why?
Because that's not right, Blondie.
Okay, breaking into video stores and stealing, is it?
Who the hell told you guys to open this box?
So you knew?
I knew it had to be something big. Morris, you're a genius. You are the shit. If you need anything else, I will do it. No questions asked.
No. I want nothing to do with this. You understand? Nothing.
Shut up. I'll take it.
Blondie, this is drugs, not videotapes.
No. This is $200,000. Okay, Richie? Now, didn't I tell you boys to trust me? Huh?
How did you know about this?
A little red herring told me. It doesn't matter how I knew about it.
So much for being petty thieves. Morris, this is a lot of coke, huh?
Coke? Is that really what you guys think this is? This is heroin.
Is it worth more than cocaine?
You guys have no idea, do you? No idea the difference between coke or heroin or cinnamon or nutmeg or cilantro or anything, do you?
I just know the guys on TV pay a lot of money for it.
Yeah, and then they all get killed at the end, Joey. Look, I'm not a thief, Morris.
No, Richie. A thief is someone who steals and who takes. Look it up in the damn dictionary. You did good, my boys. I'm proud of you.
Well, what next? Now what do we do?
What do we do next? You know what? This is what we're gonna do. You guys are not going to say anything about this to anyone. I don't even want you talking about it amongst yourselves. We're gonna wait a little bit of time for this heat to die because this is some serious shit we got here, boys, okay? Understand that. And whoever this came from, whoever's missing this, they're out there looking for it right now and they're pretty pissed off. We're not gonna do anything.
Are you gonna hold on to it?
Yeah. Listen, boys. This is all part of my plan. Okay? And I need each and every one of you to be a part of it. To play your roles. What? You don't trust me? Boys, come on! It's me! It's Morris!
No, it's not that.
Blondie, you have become too smart for your own good. I've taught you well. Don't trust anyone. Remember? Yeah. Look, I'm gonna keep this here, okay? And I'm gonna keep it locked up safe. I want you to hold on to this. You hold on to that key and you make sure that nobody gets a hold of it. You keep it in a safe place. Do you understand me, Richie? I trust you. Do you understand me?
Wait, how much? Why are we having breakfast right now? When's the payout?
I don't know.
This is unbelievable.
That makes two of us. That hobbit is sitting over our futures, literally.
I know, I feel like Robin Hood. No, more like Scarface.
Joe, you need the money the most. Where the hell is it? Will somebody answer my question, please?
Yes, Blondell. Morris is gonna pay us.
Yeah, I'll believe it when I see it.
Can I get an orange soda, please? Want some of my milk? No, man, I'm good. Thanks.
Yeah, what are friends for, huh?
He likes you a lot, you know.
Who?
Morris.
What are you talking about?
I've known him a long time. He treats you differently than the rest of us, though.
Whatever you say, man.
Hey, is that the key to the locker?
Yep.
Can I see it? Come on, it's not like we're gonna run out of the store with it, Richie.
I'd say you would, man.
So let me see it. Jesus Christ, Richie, let me see the key.
Look, I'm gonna hold on to it, okay? Is that a problem?
Is there a reason I can't hold on to it?
How could you sell something like that? I mean, think about it. A necklace that big and expensive? You can't go in any pawn shop and get a written check for that. Throwing it back into the ocean doesn't seem too petty, if you ask me. How long do you think you could last in water that cold?
This is my score. I picked the lock, not him.
What happened?
I don't like being ignored, asshole.
What's going on?
Nothing, Roger.
No, something is going on. Why don't you answer me? Answer me before I put my foot up your ass.
Blondie, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down. I wanna know why. You think you're the leader here or something,
Rick? Screw you,
Blondie. Yeah, that's right. Screw me. Why can't I have the key?
Because I got it. Morris gave it to me.
So why can't I have it?
You wanna know the truth?
No, I want you to lie to me.
Because I don't trust you.
Hey. Whoa! Cut the shit!
Hey, come on. I've been nothing but a friend to you. You talk to me like that? Fuck you. You're a scumbag monkey just like the rest of us. Why can't Rock hold the key or even Joey, huh?
Rich.
Oh, no, it's because we're all too stupid, right, Richie? No, when it comes to having a life, you're as good as that dead dog you got at home.
It's a waste of my time.
All of it.
Yeah, waste. That's what you are.
No, Richie!
Richie, wait!
Yeah, walk away, Rich.
Go to hell!
Digging holes. Burying stuff.
It's a bad time, I can go.
No, no. Look,
I'm sorry. Honestly, you're probably the only person I can tell this to.
Tell what? Reggie, tell what?
My dad's dead. He's been gone about a year.
He never told me.
It'll be a year in March. March 26th.
Okay, you got me alone. What did you want to talk about?
What the hell is happening?
Right now, we're sitting in the car.
No! I don't want to do this anymore, Joey!
You're mad that Blondie was yelling
at
you?
No, this has nothing to do with Blondie, don't you get it? This has to do with me and you.
Well, for what? What the hell are you talking about?
Look, I got you into this.
Well, I mean, I went along for the ride. What else was I supposed to do? Don't tell me you're feeling guilty now.
Well, I do.
After tonight, this is it. This is the last one. Smog called me up earlier. He'll be here tonight, when you guys get back. He's guaranteed me that he's gonna give you and everyone else 25 grand each.
Look, I don't want it. I don't want your money. I never wanted it.
But why?
Why what?
Why have you been robbing video stores? I mean, what are your reasons?
I tried so hard to be a good older brother for you.
You are. I never said you weren't.
Do you miss Dad?
Wow. It's the first time you've ever asked me that before.
I mean, how would somebody die of cancer at 42?
Maybe that's it.
That's what?
My father. He wanted to rent an old Buddy Hackett movie. So we got it from a local store. Our store didn't have it. We had to go somewhere else. So, and we watched it that night together. And he died the following week. And I guess I forgot to return the movie. Maybe a week or two had passed. And they charged me for the late fee. They didn't even give a shit about the situation. About me, about him. And Morris was there. Morris was the first one I told. And he gave me the idea. Revenge can be sweet.
This, Richie, is the store in Seekonk. You have history with this place, don't you? This is where it all began for you, isn't it? You owe this to yourself. You owe it to your father.
I don't want to do this anymore, Joey.
Well, what about Morris, you know?
Morris can go to hell.
Don't we owe it to him?
We don't owe him anything, Joey. That's what you have to understand.
What can I do? Richie, what can I do?
This is the last one. And then I'm done.
So now what?
I hear there's an all-you-can-eat breakfast buffet at Riverside.
Oh, the first of the month special?
Yeah.
Nice.
Let's do this.
Hello, 911. I want to report a robbery. The American Video on Central Street in Seacock. I'm standing across the street watching it right now. There's four kids inside. They've got guns.
Looks like I'm trying to get the cash out of the register, Richie.
Forget it, we're done here, let's go!
Give me a minute.
What do we do now?
I don't know.
God, come on, Blondie.
Richie, what do we do?
He's in there, Roger.
God, come on, Blondie. Come on, man. Richie, we have to go. We have to go.
Come on, Blondie.
We have to go.
Richie,
come on, we have to go.
Richie. Hi, Mom. Yeah, it's me. How's he feeling? Has he been sleeping? Okay, I know. Alright, well, I'll be home when I close up shop. Okay. Me too. I love you. Bye.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Hi.
Good. Is everything okay with you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Are you still open?
Yeah.
There's nobody here.
No, sorry, we're open till 10.
Okay, good. Listen, where are your new releases?
Just down there on the left.
Down there?
Yeah.
All right, good. So, anyways, what's your name there, kid?
Richard.
Richard. Good name. Lionheart. Strong. I like it. So, Richard. You seen Oliver? You should. It's a good movie. I'm Morris.
My score. I went along for the ride.
How did Morris know about this?
For the
Go. He's gone. He's gone.
What about Blondie?
I don't know. I don't know, Joey.
So now what?
What the hell is that?
Morris?
Who am I speaking to?
Who is this? Hello? He hung up.
Who? Hello?
I don't know. I don't think it was Morris.
Wait. Yeah.
Let's try this again. Who am I speaking to?
This is Richie.
Okay, Richie. You want to know where Morris is?
Yes.
Good. He's at the hotel down the road, room 129.
Who is this?
Who was it?
You just told me where Morris is.
Who?
Smug.
Why would he leave?
What?
Come on!
Where are you going?
Come on!
Okay. There it is. Room 129. Let's go, Roger.
Now what?
See you soon. So now what?
Hey, Richie!
You're smug. You're great, powerful smug.
That's fine. Richie, this is not what you think.
You know, I expected you to be halfway to Munchkin Land by now. Morris, what the hell is going on?
Richie, I can explain all this.
Blondie got caught.
I had nothing to do with the cops.
You ask me, I think maybe you did.
What are you talking
about? Well, I've known Morris for a long time now.
He wouldn't dare steal shit from me. He knows I'd kill him. Then again,
he's got no problem with selling me stolen shit, even though it once belonged to me.
Whoa, wait a minute here, Smug. I had no idea that this was your shit. I didn't know that these were stolen from you. I didn't know that they took this from your shop, Smog. Smog, you gotta believe me.
I'm your friend. Smog.
You were the owner of the video store we robbed?
You know who owns the store. Remember? The scary looking guy. Just like that gun you have. I own that. And all of this. Now I got a problem. Morris wants to sell me this. But the way I see it, it's not mine to buy. Because I already own it.
Whoa, wait a minute here. Smog, you guaranteed me $100,000 for this shit. Who told you to put your hands down?
I'm pulling the strings here.
Okay.
Now your boy, Blondie. Cops got him, huh?
I gave you the key. And I told you to hold on to it. You gave it to Blondie. Ungrateful little bastard. Do they ever listen? No, they don't. This was Blondie's doing.
Oh, Jesus.
Woo!
Just like cowboys and Indians, don't you think?
It's all lies.
What?
It's all lies. All this shit.
You have no idea, do you?
Now keep your hands down and shut up. He played you. You understand? He played a lot of us, but he didn't play me. Now I'm gonna ask you a question. From here, what were you going to do next?
Find Blondie. Bail him out.
Okay. I get my property back. With my reputation. And you. You get this. Now all you gotta do is take it and walk the hell out.
I don't understand. Why did you have to kill him?
Listen, I'm giving you a second chance. In reality, you'd be dead by now.
But think, man, I was once just like you.
You're a stupid kid.
Now get the fuck out of here!
Oh, time to clean up the mess you made, Morris.
Yep.
Hi.
What can I do for you?
Hi. Do you have a Jay Blondell in custody?
And you are?
A friend.
Okay. Yeah, we have a Jay Blondell, and he was brought in a few hours ago. Breaking and entering / robbery.
Personal recognizance?
Well, my dear, it is a felony, and he is still considered a minor, so.
Well, can he still post bail?
Well, my dear, that depends upon whether or not you can afford the bail.
Well, how much is it?
How much is it? It's probably far beyond your means, which is...
How much is it?
Okay, $3,000.
$3,000, huh?
Yes.
Well... I got the $3,000. Can I get a receipt with that, please?
Don't push it. I need to ask you a question. How is it that you know that your friend is here in jail in the middle of the night?
What?
Well, look, I don't want to question why a nice young man like yourself has a pocket full of $100 bills, but I kind of need to ask the question of how it is you know that your friend is here in jail in the middle of the night. I mean, he hasn't even had his first phone call, and I know that no one's been contacted. So I'm guessing that you're psychic, or it's maybe something else? It's something else?
Look, I just want to get my friend home tonight, okay?
Oh, not a day goes by, not a day go. All right, look. I'll go get your friend.
Thank you.
But you better have him in court tomorrow.
I will, I promise.
All right. Promise?
I promise, yes, ma'am.
All right.
Thank you.
I'm not kidding.
Yes.
All right.
Thanks.
Serious.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good morning, Rhode Island. It's 7:30 in this beautiful Tuesday morning. A lot of news for a weekday. Last night, a man from the Warwick area hit the $180 million Powerball number. I guess the rest of us can finally go back to our lives. And in even bigger news, an individual was arrested last night attempting to rob a video store in the Seacock area. It's safe to return to videos again, and I'm sure it's going to cost him a huge video late fee if he wants to make bail. So don't go away, folks. This and much more when we return.
Hey, can I have your eggs?
Or the hash browns.
All right. Hey, Richie. Thanks.
What are friends for?
So now what?
fast you were going?
No, but I bet you do.
Come on, Rich, let's go get a slice.
We're about to commit a crime, okay?
That was garbage.
Just be cool.
That's not allowed, man. That's not allowed.
Sorry. How about this? Can you still post bail?
Well, that, sorry.
I say we rent every Disney movie in the store.
I'm serious.
And watch it together. In my bed.
I don't think so, Richie.
I like that.
Yeah? No, it's like back in the day, you're either black or white or good or bad. Today, you're either atrocious, which isn't fun, or you're kind of nice about
it. That's so freaking awesome.
Like when I steal, I just take what I need, and when I don't, I give it back. I'm
not
into that.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I kind of understand.
You worthless little shit. Where were you? Where were you? Huh?
Get off,
you punk ass little shit. Answer me. Answer me. I'm gonna fucking fuck you in the ass so hard. Fucking meet you fucking pee.
This is mostly gross. Don't you wanna play with me? Come on. We can go to my house.
Line.
I told you to trust me, didn't I?
No, this is $200,000. That you don't know the difference between coke, heroin?
He's dead.
What the hell is this?
I don't know. He's huge.
Richard.
Oh, God.
Fine, put a half dead midget in the back of the seat. Gee.
Nice. He put me up to it. It was him.
It's all right.
What's going on?
I don't know how you guys do with all this equipment on.
My troth, Rondell. Thou hast taken too much of my time, sir.
Was that not on the scene?
Rub it out, at least.
This is not Richard the Third.
Call the dogs, great.
Hey.
Whoa! Hey! Cut the shit!
Hey, thanks for being with us, gang. If you're still watching the credits, you must really like this movie, or you're stuck to your seat.